We'll manage. Watch your step, visitor.
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
I do not know you.
What I've got to tell you. Better gear up if you're going into Utaru territory, Red. The Tanakh have been raiding villages all over the plains, riding machines no less. Though I hear the village of Riverhim up north's been putting up a fight.
Thanks for the advice. Maybe Riverhim could use some cracker. Thank you. into my stash. Easy. Stash this away for later. Save these for when I need it. You get a strong color out of this.
Thank you.
find the vent here?
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
Place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. Making my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster might come in handy here. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. door's locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. Maybe so. Cell. That did it. What's above me? From my stash when I need it. What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power.
My man Ted, harbinger of the end of times. What can I do for you?
Your modifications to Recluse Spider, the separate repositories for Gaia and Hades samples, well, the costs are off the charts. I'm gonna move testing of the Hades protocol to Zero Dawn headquarters next week.
Slow down, Haas. Let me put it to you nursery school simple. Baby Hades is a vile little thing.
And it's gotta stay in his crib. One slip and it'll cut off every data stream and power line and legs.
Shut down.
That's why this dark and scary hole you made is perfect. Very hard to get an unauthorized signal out, so all the cyber nukes you were working on here didn't fly the coop. You know, like Drax.net-4. I think your boys nicknamed that one the Moldova Brain Hack.
That was a clearance level 9 project.
Aw, thought you goons scrubbed this place quickly clean. But your pal Trav went over it with a white glove and found the grime. Nah, you will do just fine for Hades. Later, teddy bear.
Elizabeth. And Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I should be able to pull
open. I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. To deliver our message of doom. Pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks. Call me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Logic bombs off. Here comes Forrest Nuts.
Just keep it close to me, dear Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. Where my mom was born. And she was religious.
Ugh, water in my boots. Don't think my pole caster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. Door from here. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. In here.
Balls, dude. How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels.
Just data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open.
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident... You tried to steal Gaia. I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems. I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this? Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you. Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo. Thank you. Let's speak again before... Goodbye, Tilda. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded... sad. The end. I think this was personal.
Indeed.
Thank you.
Okay, so much for...
Hold for identity scan.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, I'll bring it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that access panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it. Damaged it.
Yeah, well, now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us. I'm afraid so. Without subfunction. Aloy, you've done all you could.
For what? Nothing?
Maybe saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. You found Minerva. But it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the subfunctions, but... one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other subfunctions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I'm warned you, Simons.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobak. Please, step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh! No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I wish I could
okay,
bring you
new approach.
With-
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
He's too close. I won't make it.
Don't leave there!
No, I can't. Break the couplings, hold on.
All good things must come to an end.
Scott!
That's not gonna help you, girl!
Kill!
Ah!
beam, will you?
That's supposed to be a weapon.
We were made.
Quit fooling around!
Reckon that thing ain't gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem. You have all the fun.
Killing what you wanted dead. What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed. Body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
There's a current. It's heading for an exit. Might be a way under this. how to get out of here. Some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising. I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape
to... I will crawl, if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zoe.
She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. The name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
But not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. No trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
Rey and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us, seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land, providing sustenance for my people. Until the derangement.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Rey and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Rey, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared 2 days later, shining anew, without so much as a scratch. All soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Are machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. You called yourself a grave singer. What does that mean?
To all living things, an end must come. It is my task to ease the passage. I try to bring comfort and sing of the renewal that death sows the way for. But I never thought I would have to sing for one of our land gods. I don't even know if Ray heard me. What you did soothed her more than I ever could.
It's not your fault, Saw. Without the second sight, there's nothing more you could have done.